As police continue their manhunt for the convicted murderer who escaped from a prison in Pennsylvania, authorities just releasing this video that shows him scale a wall at the Chester County prison and then make a run for it. Turns out another inmate escaped using the same method earlier this year, was quickly taken into custody. Prison officials say they have made changes following that escape, but that didn't stop Cavalcante from slipping away somehow last week.